Round one, we're going to have Dylan Campbell. Campbell going to be taking on Jared Bantuzzi. Bantuzzi, Edison, Campbell, Legacy, Christian. Bantuzzi did not wrestle in the duel, I believe. And there it is. Campbell's looking for big points right away. This is team implications, big time. If you're Campbell, you got to get bonus. And now Bantuzzi in on a double. Heads pop. Campbell going to step over him. Campbell, Prado strapped up. He's got Bantuzzi in a bunch of trouble on the edge. Like I said, big team implications here. Bantuzzi's going to get off the mat. We're going to get a restart. On top of Bantuzzi, there goes the referee tilt. This is big for Legacy. Ooh, he can pin him in a tilt. That's real close. Real close. They're holding three there. Campbell. Match is blocked by defensive. Defend what you built in barbarian apparel. Parker impossible. Ooh, runs that bar over. Does have a shoulder brace on, getting the near falls. Cole just got a takedown over there as Campbell runs his lead to 8-0 over here. He's got that bar raised up again. Half now on the left side. Again, he could pin him. He's pinned. Oh my goodness, that was close. So D3, Marion Harding, 10-0 lead now. The team favorites, Legacy Christian here, and Dylan Campbell, 10-0 lead against the runner-up favorites. And there's more near falls. Two more, 12-0. Bantuzzi. Another sudden three near fall ends this thing. He's looking for it. And Tilton, doing as he pleases. Legacy's up to a great start here. Good bar half. Now runs it over. Bantuzzi's in some trouble. He's obviously looking for the fall here. Good. And check the fall. 15-0, Dylan Campbell. Huge for the team implications. Legacy is here, and they win the title.